Hello, and welcome to Zeke the Fox's Variety Channel. I am Zeke the Fox. We're playing Sonic Mania today. I'm glad. And obviously we're gonna play as Tails, because why would we not? Fox time. Anyway, welcome in, anyone who's coming in. Gonna just get started. Surf the plane. Hey, Vacuous, welcome in.
They got the gemstone! Whoa! They got the Chaos Emerald! Oh?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I like how Tails, little Tails, stay when he goes into a ball. Ah! Bonus stage! The technical term is forb. For what? What? That makes you bounce? Fox orb. Forb. Got it. Wow. That took a minute. Mine! Yeah! Tails got a Chaos Emerald. Screen. The only one that is. We know. Aww, don't get him. He's so cute like that. Oh, boss. No, unfortunately. I only started noticing it when I started the stream. Honestly, maybe I can do something about that. I will try. Filters. Video filters. Compressor. up? Is this more compressed or less compressed? I'm not even sure what this is doing. You know what? Never mind. Those don't help. It's only when you're moving quickly. It's a Sonic game. It's all the time. I'm just not sure what to exactly do about it. Fox wins. Filters though, effect filters. Woof. Aspect ratio? 0.2. Resolution? 1080. That one? Did that fix it? I feel like it might have fixed it. Cool. It's also done in the same style as the old Genesis games, so like, increasing the bit rate. Stream output bit rate. Apply. How's that? Did that change anything? I hope it did. I increased the resolution and stuff on other settings. Bam, bam, bam. It got better? Great. Perfect. It's like, I set it for those settings, but then it didn't actually register until I did it separately for the video gameplay itself as well. So I think that's what happened. No, let go. Oh, I got crushed. Swim, Fox, swim. Ah, no, you can't swim no more. Swim faster! Bitrate is more important than resolution for artifacts like that, by the way, if it's only because a small fraction of frames are stored and full other frames are encoded. Yeah, it's also my default bitrate was 3000, and I realized it can definitely go up to 6. Ah, whiskey. Welcome in. And yeah, I forget that my old settings were so that my computer would not crash, and new computer, so I don't need those settings anymore. I can use the higher ones. Gotta say, this Sonic Mania is very faithful to the classics. Down to the same first act of each level. And then a remixed second one. Do I know where I'm going? Absolutely not. It's Sonic. Why would you? At least it's cool to look at. Omitted means you left out. You left out saying that the bigger bitrate means storing high precision. Well, mission successful, because I can see it better too now. Because I'm watching the feed as well to make sure my avatar works properly and I can see how it looks on screen. Ow, you stupid mine thing. No, let me stick. This is really, really weird remembering that you haven't played console games, so like you have no context for any of this, which is neat. This is what the original Sonics used to look like. Sonic 2 is when they added Tails. Oh, is it here? There it is. Cool. Hard to see where things are. Get through the levels. Room. And one thing a lot this game does better than a lot of Sonic games is let you go fast most of the time. Oh. Except when it's Poyo Poyo time. Forgot this was a thing. Yeah, hey Muzzle. Probably raid you later.
Oh.
I like raiding you. It's become Dr. Eggman's Mean Beam Machine with a callback to an old classic. Just for this, it's like literally only for this level, like because I really wanted to throw everything at the wall for this game. And when you let Sonic fans take the reins of a project instead of Sega doing it, somehow you get better results. Go figure. Yeah, it's just once in the main story. You can unlock it as like a side thing later, but like. Kind of just shows up. Oh no, it's like regular Sonic 1, 2, and 3. The rest of the time, it's just Poyo Poyo makes an appearance to reference the Mean Bean Machine game. A is dead, okay. Bye! Good boss fight. It just replaces one of the boss fights. So Act 1 of most of these are complete clones of the originals that they came from. This was from Sonic 2, the first level was from Sonic 1. And this is an original one. Also an original song that got into Super Smash Bros. Bum It's the popcorn machine! Hey, Tundra! Welcome on in! Also, shout out to you specifically because you did music for me back in the day and I really liked it and it was nice. And I gotta say hi and shout you out. Hang on. Hey. You did the, a big snowman from Snowboard Kids for me a few years ago. But I still remembered. Yes, it was. Regardless, I've seen you popping up more on FA and I'm like, I gotta say hi and I gotta say hey. And then you've seen you followed me and I'm like, hey, if you come on, I'm gonna shout you out. And then you did, so I'm like, yes. Shout out time. Also, I had to play Tails first. Because he's much better than everyone else. Because obvious Fox reasons. And your music's good, and I seen your stream constructing that last song that I seen on FA. Is like, it was really good. And you were like, I seen you making it on stream, so it was like, kind of surreal, so I'm like, yeah. Oddly enough, Tails is not my favorite in this game, actually. There is one other character I like playing as more. Because he's unique and isn't in any other Sonic. But I'll play him after Tails. Tails is always a cutie. Dude, same. That actually is my favorite Sonic game, aside from this one. Because this one gives all the feels of that one. Because you have the ability to play as Sonic, Knuckles, Tails. And then some Knuckles Chaotix members, Mighty and Ray, as well. Oh yeah. Have you ever heard the rumor that Michael Jackson worked on Sonic 3 and didn't get credited? I believe it. Musical genius. But then these guys are like... That makes sense. Ice Cap was like one of my favorites. Musics. I believe Carnival Night was the other one, yeah. But like, yeah, they took away the credits, so they can't officially say anything, but it's such a common rumor that I'm pretty sure it's correct, and it sounds a lot like, specifically some of Michael Jackson's song. Oh no. You know, actually, I was already playing as Tails, so like, when I get game overs, I'll switch characters, that makes sense. I'll just do that. I want to be Ray the Flying Squirrel, because that's a character that exists.
Well.
Okay, now the real reason I chose Ray.
Whee! Woohoo! Yeah!
It really is. It functions much the same way. Except I think it controls a lot better than Mario's Cape. That's because he's from the Knuckles Chaotix characters that got cut from the series. Ray the Flying Squirrel and Mighty Armadillo were part of Knuckles Chaotix. So Knuckles, Vector, Charmian, Espeo, they were part of that group. But only in the comics, I feel like this is the only game that they're ever playable. And it's only because the fans made them playable. Sonic Heroes did not have Mighty or Ray. Mighty's more common. Mighty was cut later, Ray was cut earlier. Or at least, not exactly. You can, like, come out of it and still be a ball, which is great. Zafrank. No idea. Ah! You're gonna go stream yourself, so take care? Yeah. Cool. You do that. It was nice, thank you for coming. Good luck on your stream. Make some cool music. For sure. Well, whatever you're doing. Ray is overpowered. Check this out. Ouch. Okay, maybe he's not. It makes hitting this boss a lot easier. Bop. Ah! No. Ah! Yeah. Ray did the flying squirrel stuff. He has a faux hawk. The ultimate Sonic character. The one no one remembers. Oh my gosh, it's these. Shoot. That's hard. So hard. Broom. Yeah, we go. Wah. Yeah. Wah. Thank you. Okay. Back to work, Lurk. Thanks for coming in, homeomorphic. Good to see ya, as always. Love the colors, love the avatar, thank you! Extreme Metal Goth. Welcome in, by the way. Think you're new? Hello! Yeah. Squish the work? Squish. Squish, 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 squish. Oh, yeah. Homeomorphic. Squish the work. How are you, Extreme? And thank you, Whiskey, for the hydrate. I need my water bottle. Meh. Ah. Got it. Thank you. And stretch. Meh. Left. Right. Ah. Thank you for stretch. Been good chillin'. Many beans. Excellent. I love chatting though, everybody. Poke me for chats and I'll say things. Sometimes I forget what to say and I get focused, but like, you guys, you gotta be my special viewers to say, hey, you're not saying anything. Also, here's what I'm saying. Conversation is a two-way street. Hey, hug! Ah! Your hug killed me! Ah! Actually, my skill killed me. But thank you for the hug. Meow. Hey, Muzzle. Ah, no! Ray, fly. Yeah. Playing as Ray feels like playing with cheat codes because he has that glide mechanic that works well on a lot of things. There's the hug that caused death because of distraction. Meowawoo. I don't think Muzzle howls. He says now. Oh yeah, this is a thing. It's the meme machine! Like Dr. Mario. It's pretty close anyway. You get things, you get combo, you send trash to the other guy, and they die before you finish. You're dead, yay! Haha! No problem! Yeah! Oof. Look at me! Yeah! Passed it! Ray got through! Everybody loves Raymond. Whoa, 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 whoa! It's time for bonus stage! The hellscape of blue orbs. Hey Whiskey Blue, how are you? Bork bork bork. You can go forward or back, but yes. And, like, you can correct when you bounce off of something to go forward again if you're going backwards. But you go faster by increments the whole time. Ah! Still hard. Well, I've been broadcasted. Ah, you ho. Ah. What? I hit that. Ah! Oh, this is where I die with Tails, isn't it? Let's see if we can make it through this time.
Cool.
Hoo-ah! Blues are the ones you can hit, the reds are not. Okay, I need a blue boy. Wah! Got it. Ouch. Not a moment too soon. I guess he was upset that his limbs were missing, because he made a sad face. No. Hey. Ooh, it's the Chaos Emerald. Got it. Ray got the Chaos Emerald. Sad boy. Thank you. Oh, I won the ring lottery. I have 243 rings now. It's the weather chicken! Man. There we go. Waste no time. Use Ray. Deflying squirrels. Squirrel. Ooh. It's an old classic level. Whoever thought of making him move like this on these conveyor things was a genius, because that's cool. I don't know what that means, but I assume it means ooh. perhaps Boo Woo. No. There we go. Got a lot of faces as just keys to hit, don't you, Vacuous? It looks like an excited Kirby holding a margarita. Yeah! Ba-ba-ba-bow. Okay. Part 2. Ouch. Wow. No, don't do it. Do it again. Wah. I mean, probably. I think so. It's orb time. Let's see if we live. Orbs, 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 orbs. It should not go this fast. I can't see a thing anymore. Ah. Oh, my eyes. They keep grabbing me. Let go. Good. I was hoping I chose the right way. I wasn't even sure where to go. Oh no! I just hardline through into that. That site's full of death pits. I don't want to go out there. Down. Down you go. Ouch. Orb. Orb. Eat it. Woohoo! Got through Act 2. Gosh, these things are weird. Oops. Isn't that Sanic? It's not. It's Ray the Flying Squirrel. You may have known him from before the games existed. Hi, bye, dog. And it's like Mario Syndrome, like, when you can play as every other character, you don't really care about playing as Sonic anymore. You want to play as all the other ones. Are you familiar with Mighty the Armadillo? Or Knuckles Chaotix? Same team. Just he was off of the comics a lot sooner than everyone else. Yeah, Ray was a part of it, and so was Mighty. They were just the fringe members that didn't carry forward in the games. So if you remember Mighty getting cut from the Team Chaotix, Ray was cut before Mighty was. I don't see why, he's great in this game, he's so good. Mighty. The Armadillo's Mighty. Charmy's the bee. Who for some reason lasted longer. If anything, they should have replaced Charmy a lot sooner and had Ray take his spot. He's so much cooler. Look at this. Look at this boy. How could you ever want a bee over this guy? Yeah, mine neither until Mania came out. But then I looked back and at some history of him, and it's like, yeah, he was on Knuckles Chaotix. It's like, what? Ray is one of those ones that were in the comics and not the games at all, at least until this came out. Fairly certain. This is the only video game appearance of Ray the Flying Squirrel. This bonus game from Sonic 3 is definitely still here. Orbs. Get all the orbs and hope that you don't die. Get the orbs and rings. only win if you get them all. They're mean. That was mean. I can't believe I'm alive. Okay, now what? I did it! I got the Good Try Award. Oh, absolutely. No, those were annoying. Like, more so. These ones, like, were annoying, but also difficult in their own right, but enjoyable in a way, too. Yeah, but they also didn't know what they were doing with the first Sonic. They really capped out at Sonic 3, didn't they? But, like, Mania's, like, the true Sonic 4, in my opinion. It's good and improves upon those formulas and gives you two extra characters. Yeah, Sonic 3 and Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Specifically, yes. Because you can play Mighty Armadillo, Ray the Flying Squirrel, Knuckles, Tails, and Sonic in this, and do all the levels with all these guys. It is. I really love the visuals. This is one of the originals that Sonic Mania developers made. Studiopolis was the other one. Good thing I know how you work. Oh, ouch. Ah! Stop it. Robo jackass. Yeah, they went off the same motif as the old ones, but like really worked at it. Again, made by people that were making their own Sonic games unofficially, and then Sega's like, hey, you're doing great, can we have it? And that's how Mania happened. They're making fan games better than the original developers, so they're like, hey, can we have this? And it's a love letter to those first three games. Especially after that other Sonic 4 came out, and it was bad. And DLC contract-y kind of way about it. I really didn't like Sonic 4 when it came out. Because it like came out like 2015 and was like not good. Okay, gotta hit him when he's in a ball. Ball. Ah. Ball. Die, please. I don't think I was actually hitting him. I need to hit him to disable, then hit him. Yeah, that's the problem. Whoopsie. I was doing it wrong. Ouch! He has an auto attack if I get too close, too. Ah. This ninja's mean, man. It's like he has a katana or something. Two. I got you, you fool! Whoosh! Whoosh! Ba-ba-bow! Start a speedway. Now I did. Stretches! Stretches! Thank you for the stretches. And for another drink. Ah. Thank you, that helps. But I drank already. Whiskey, stop. Oh, I stand on these. Yikes. More. Fine, I did it. Look at this. Look at this beautiful boy. How could you ever stay mad at this face? As he glides. Sugar gliders. They are cute. So cute. I didn't get my ring back. He does sometimes. What? I ringless died with my face. He wants me to do it without rings. Ooh, got a free hit. He's genius in inventing only. Put it that way, because that makes everything about him make more sense. And he secretly likes to lose, or he wouldn't keep losing. It's like Bowser. Oh, I just chew through half a pack of bubblegum in one sitting. I'm a real adult. I don't know. You bought it, you can do what you want with it. Plus, I'm not immune to have done that. I have done that too, Vacuous. And who wants to be an adult anyway? What a crap thing. Except, well, there's some benefits. But like, there's a lot of anxiety with it. Ah, I died again! I need a ring. Give me a ring, someone. Yeah. By the arm flaps of the flying squirrel, I will be victorious. Oh, absolutely. Especially games, like suspension of disbelief is definitely a main part of a lot of them. You can point out the logistics of something, but then you gotta question everything else that doesn't make sense too, and then you just have so much to work with. Also, where am I? Let me understand what I'm doing before you make me decide which way to go. Stop it! Let me go this way. Never mind. Really impossible to tell. Don't Don't step on the bunny. Oh, it's the real Metal Sonic. Gave on an emerald? You suck. Oh my goodness. Oops. Okay. Ah, oh, you get caught in there. Okay. Is this my first playthrough? On stream. And technically Tails was first. Speaking of which, we'll go back to his. Shy of dogs, like some people. Zoom. Popcorn! Yeah, I've had dogs that liked women and not men, so I didn't like them very much. But my mom got along with them. Okay. What? I rolled! Wah. I rolled though. Oh, I landed on it. Better that time. Hey, it's just you now. Ouch. Yeah. Foxo victory. Nice emote whiskey. I like the dancing fox. Stuck on bumpers for a sec there. No. Tailspin sound is somehow very comical. As is spinning two tails to make a helicopter work. Tails got through. It's flying battery zone. the other song I had Tundra Fox make for me a remix of. Like a remix of the original soundtrack for the game. So he was a music maker, so I asked him and got a commission on Fur Affinity from him to have those pixely tracks modernized for myself a few years ago. I really wanted to make them part of my YouTube channel at the time and didn't actually make anything out of that. It was also nice to have more polished versions of songs that aren't really used anymore. But then this came out and then they used the track again. But in the case of Snowbird Kids, they're never making a sequel, so like that one was special to me because it's my childhood game and I'd like to hear a better version of my favorite soundtrack in it. So that's what Tundra made for me a few years ago. Which is why I was so excited when he came by. It's like, oh wow. Been making content a lot longer than me. Orbs. Yeah, I fall in and out of it. My mom was a music teacher, so like, it just kind of comes naturally how I get enamored with certain songs and then I just overplay them until I'm sick of them. Too. Thank you. Absolute pitch, meaning like you hear it and you can replicate it. Yeah, I have that specifically because my mom was a music teacher. I feel like I can really tell at least when something's off key and it really like bugs my ear, so I need to like audibly correct it myself by repeating it if it's off key. Spider. Oh wait, no we're not. Why the garbage? You forgot entirely. Yeah, me too. But I feel like one day I'll be able to get back into music that way, learn something again. I fall into the category a lot of times where I want to do something, but I'm bad at it, so I don't want to do it anymore. It's like give up before you start kind of mentality. It's not helpful at all, but knowing about it, I think, is a good way of combating it first. I feel that's where I am with the musical stuff. But like just getting into finding new music as a form of entertainment, it's on its own is something I gotta get into a habit of again. Fall in and out of love with music all the time. Gaming music is very underrated. It's sometimes better than other stuff that's coming out, especially now. Learning things is always a fine balance between familiarity and novelty. I suppose it is. That kind of makes sense. I think I get what you mean. Yeah, exactly. I'm just finding that balance now. It's very hard to keep it, but once you got it, things start going incredibly well. I mean, I wouldn't have this channel if I didn't lean into it a little bit, into something I was scared of doing, and also something I was encouraged to do by my friends, so. Stop grabbing me, you stupid robot. No! Arr. Oh yeah, go this way. Oh. It's an emerald. It's a yellow one. Aww. I got points, but no gemstone. Berk. Gotta say, I'm not sure where I am anymore. Orb time. It's orb time. Orbit. Orbitable. Go, Tails, go! Thank you. port. Haha, two hits. Two hits, you fool. Let's press Garden Zone next, right? Whoop. Tails must be in good shape, yeah. He's the smart boy. Don't compliment my enemies. Bounce! Bounce! Bounce again. Good. Skip. You this time. We'll do so in just a moment. Thank you. Aww. What? Thank you for the water. It was unfortunate. I am not. Just water. But I did drink coffee this morning. Because it's still yummy. The packs have been good for me for years, just like the more frequent bathroom is the one that is the negative one for me. But it's worth it because it's yummy and wakes me up and I don't feel conscious. Whoops. Without a good coffee in the morning. My mom was just like that too. You I got a life. There's a lot of lives on this run for Tails. Stop! Holy crap! Chill out, Robo Doofus. What? Robbed. Ugh. I have arrived. Okay, another boss time. It's the lightning bug. Thank you. Okay, big bug. Come here. Pia. What's going on? This level's really just plays with your brain cells a little bit here. Thank you. I got it. Yay! Aw. He took it away. You got too good at chaos control, Dr. Eggman. Oh, Hydra City. Swim, just swim. Yeah. Whee. Well, I'm not good at those. Oh. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Thank you. Ouch. Get bubbled. Oh, we got some role reversal here from the third game. Yeah. Hydro City, done. Oh, Act 1. Orb hunt. Thank you. I didn't get everything, just most of the thing. Oh right, this is a boss. No, you needed to hit that. Hit this. know. Yes. Wow, wow, wow. Mirage Saloon. Oh, hey everybody. Oh, bye Knuckles. Thunder Fox is raiding with a party of six. Hello, welcome back. And welcome, thank you for sharing your community with me. I'm still playing Sonic Mania, playing as Tails. Right, you can see. Hello, raiders. Been kind of quiet, but I'm just kind of focused and getting through this. Mirage Saloon's a weird level in Mania. You're glued to this plane. Semi-glued. Boy Sonic. Catch the UFO. Howdy, Ambleson. How are you today? This is your jam. Got ya. It's true. And this one has good remixes for Act 2. And the music's good all the way through this. Thank you. Oh yeah? I guess I should have thought that there would be remixes of Sonic Mania soon after. Oh, right, this is a thing. What is with games and not paying attention to depth perception? There we go. Can't really see where that guy was. Oh. Sleepy Tails. Ah, look at his stance. He's cool as heck. Oh, hello. Hey, Jamie Fan. Thank you for following. And Ambleson as well, thank you. Seeing a comic book character like Fang the Sniper is kind of weird too. Yeah, once I came on, I kind of figured. The Act 2 is usually the better of the songs. Or at least the more remixable one. Ad break. Hey, that's good for me. If you subscribe, you don't get ads, but then you get the privilege of supporting me and not getting ads. Wait, so yeah, these three: Fang Sniper, Bean the Dynamite, who is a Flicky, and Bark. Who are you? Polar something. Yeah, honestly, can plan those ad breaks better when they're not automatic like that. But it's also easier to just let them autoplay. Bam. Eek. You should. It's just automatic ads that you're sicking on. Bark, Bean and Fang. Yeah, it's Bark the Polar Bear. weird as anything else in Sonic. Oh. It's Mario 3. Oh, it's not. I like the fact that Mania revived all these never-used characters. They're at least on people's brain and wheelhouse again, at least. Game's going good. I'm on the second part of Mirage Saloon. Yeah, what did you play, Tundra? Right. Being what? Terraria. Nice. I got my wisdom teeth out. Three other teeth. I got 7 teeth out at once and played 2 weeks of playing Terraria before it had any updates on console. It's a good game that's been updating since 2014. And it never ran out of content or updates. It just kept making them. Which is not bad, because it's free. Yeah, same. It was like a year out, I think. Good guess, Brenda. That's exactly what happened. I also had one that was up near my eyeball, because it grew weird. I need to get that one, too. And I had actually too many teeth. Nope, no braces. Probably should have had them though. Slash should look into it to straighten out what's left. Ow, you killed me! How rude of you. Don't you know you're supposed to die and let me win? I'm the protagonist. You're supposed to give up. Well, that's probably the quickest I ever beat Fang. Starting to feel more like the... what are those shell guys in Mario 3 called? Boom Boom. Yeah, in Mario. Shelby's? No, that's not it. I'm talking Mario. They're called Boom Booms, and there was a bunch of them that weren't the Koopa Kids. And they were just like, if you hit them fast enough, they couldn't do anything. Starting to feel like that. Once you got the rhythm of this fight, is all I'm saying. Yay! What is after this? I actually don't remember. It's been a while. Oh, Oil Ocean. Nah, the Flying Battery was after Studiopolis. That was a while ago, actually. Derp by. And yeah, it's a remix of 1, 2, and 3's levels plus originals. It was supposed to be A? Question mark? That's weird. Yeah, Oil Ocean was like a really tough level. And it supposedly is... the first one is the original one. But I don't remember a lot of this. I do remember the colors though. I got you, Whiskey, it's okay. I got you. Oh, hello. It's the Hondimon. Ouch. How dare you? Yeah! Give me item. Give me an item. Give it. I want it. It won't give it to me. Oh, that's like the sand level. It's like a timer and then it gets all cloudy. Just get over here now. Oh, it's eating my rings. Okay, I definitely do need to hit that more often. Slowly kills me. No, it's gonna kill me. It's gonna kill me! I think that means I sunk the submarine. Shoot, I need that. Ah, it's the octopus boss. Ah! How dare you? Right, it's these. Ouch! No, I need that. Oh, shoot. Ah! Ow. Oof. I oofed. Great, I lost all my rings right away. Wow. Oh, cheese. Ouch. I need that. Ouch. That's the idea. Remix and remasters of bosses and stages. Dr. Eggman's using chaos control to warp between universes in this game. Did it. Tails got through Act 2. Oh no. Lava Reef. That's a Sonic 1 thing, I think. Maybe two. forget where Lava Reef is normally. Whee! These things are cool. Break spikes. Your spikes are nonsense with these feet things. Button. There's a roof. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you, thank you. Ba 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 ba
Quack.
Well, clearly you should drill the lava, because you're stupid. Ow. There, now I can hit you. Go here. Woohoo! Lava reef is now ice cap. Oh, got crushed. Oh. You gonna make me do lava reef again? You are. Grr. Well, I think that's it for today. I will pick this up next Tuesday for sure. It'll be here for a couple streams, I think. It was a really good one. So yeah, we'll finish Tails and Ray the Flying Squirrel over there. So yeah. Yeah, no problem. Thanks for coming. Check my homepage for VODs, because they will be, since they auto-delete after 2 weeks on Twitch, they are being ported over to YouTube. And, check schedule, all that stuff. Thank you, everybody. Let me find somebody to raid out to. And I'm glad everybody had a nice time enjoying Sonic with me. Just hold on. We got Curly Cody still playing Morrowind. I'm not sure for how long. Maybe not, actually. I think he's ending his stream. Huh. Well, we have the emotional support otter playing Thrilled Penguin. I don't know what that is, but he's a good bean and I like him, and you should too, and be kind to your streamer, respect the rules, all that stuff. Good day to everybody. Enjoy your time. And, they do. It's 2 weeks. VODs expire after 2 weeks. That's why I save them all on YouTube, so that they don't go away. But anyway. B-rated emotional support otter. And raid them with friends.